Right, here's our last morning. We're packing to go. We had to buy a brand new suitcase just because we got a new air mattress, some shoes. That's gonna go home with us today. Hi, Marlon. Marlon, are you still knocked out? Did you watch the Toy Story? Yeah. He's already having a cake to herself. Oh my god. Is it good? Hey, eat your. Alvin's Island. Marlon, let's go take a picture over here, Marlon. Marlon, you want an ambulance? Mm-hmm. Or you want a police?
Police.
Alright, he wants a police or an ambulance car. Look at this dude. You want a bus or a police car?
Police car.
Police car?
Yeah.
Okay. You can buy one, okay?
Look.
Or you want a fast car?
Fast car.
Fast car? Yeah.
Oh, sure.
Or do you want a gun?
Gun.
Gun or a car? What's that? That's a tank. Yeah, that's a tank. Which one do you want? Which one do you want? Do you want an airplane, Marlon? Why do you want a car or do you want an airplane?
A plane.
Airplane?
Nope, this side.
You want that one?
Yeah.
Yeah? Let's do. You only pick one. Okay, you can hold on to it and then at the end we'll see which one you want. What are you getting, Ari?
I think some stuff
is great. Oh, wow, look at that. That's a shark tee.
I'm gonna get something.
Look at Ari here. She's going on a shopping spree here. Let me see what you got so far, Ari. Wow.
Look at the colors.
This is Alvin's Island.
For you?
Shark tooth, 5 to 60 million years old.
You don't even care about the
necklace. He's got his car. Elvin's Island, right here. Destin, Florida. Go up there. Marlon, you want to go up there? Go up there.
Come
here,
baby.
Okay, go. Go up there. Take a picture. Destin, Florida. All right, let's go to the car. This guy is so anxious to play with his car. Okay, let's go, Marlon. All right, this is where we're having our lunch on our last day. Look at this boy. Yeah, are you hungry?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah? Let's go eat. Right here. This is the spot. Hi, Marlon. What are you gonna eat? You gonna eat pho? Huh? And then what? Look at this car right here.
Need a chopstick?
Oh, we got chopstick already.
Look at this kid over here. You ready to eat your phone, Marlon?
Yeah.
Yeah? You guys still working on his phone.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Marlon. You eating your phone? You ready to go eat your sea airplane now?
Yeah.
You still gonna eat your phone? Or are you done?
Done.
He's not done yet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good job. Keep on eating, okay? He loves his the last man standing. Last dude that was still eating pho.
Daddy.
What? You eating pho? Alright, where are we gonna go now?
Daddy.
What?
Oh.
Let's go see the airplane now?
Yeah.
Let's go. What are you gonna look at, Marlon?
These big old planes.
This will do, and...
What is that, Marlon? Okay, hold on. These big old planes, man. Marlon, where are you going? He's just in awe of all these planes. He's not stopping for anything. He is going wild. What is that? You like that? Wow. You like airplanes? Oh, this dude is like amazed. What's that right there, Marlon? That's a missile. Right here, this is a missile right here. USA.
No.
No
metal.
Daddy. What
are you? Daddy.
What, Marlon?
What time ago people was in here?
Yeah, a long time ago they flew these planes. That was a long time ago. Now these planes are just retired for us to see. Look at this stuff, man. Is this...
Dad. Daddy.
What, Ari? My wow, look at that. Okay, hold on. Let's just keep moving and then we'll go inside. You like the airplanes, Marlon?
Daddy.
What? Let's go. This kid is not stopping. He wants to see every plane. You like the airplanes? He's on a roll. This boy, he gonna need some Gatorade running in this heat, Florida sun. Marlon, stop. Stop. Wants to see this chopper. Get to the chopper. What's that, Marlon? Huh? Helicopter?
Yeah.
You like the helicopter?
Daddy.
What? You want to go inside?
Yeah.
We can't go inside the helicopter, Marlon.
Yeah.
We
can't go inside.
Yeah, we can't go inside.
Daddy.
What, Marlon?
Go inside.
You want to go inside? No. Aw, we can't, Marlon.
We can't.
Let's go around this way.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at that fighter jet. Marlon, hold on. Come here, come here. We got to cross the street. Come on, Ari. We'll go around and then we'll go inside, okay?
Daddy.
What?
Whoa.
Look, airplane. This guy. This kid, man. He loves airplanes. Wow. You like that airplane?
No.
Huh?
No,
you like the guns?
Yeah.
See the guns right here? Those are the guns. Yeah. Oh, you're underneath the plane.
Daddy.
What?
Whoa.
Yeah, that's the tires.
Yeah.
Look at the fighter jets in the back. Wow, you like that? Marlon, we'll stay right here. He's already trying to go to this one over here. Okay, Ari, let's go over here. Kid, man.
Daddy.
What, Marlon?
Whoa.
What is that?
That's funny.
Yeah. You like the planes? Wow, this is pretty cool.
What, Marlon? Those are the tires. Come on, come over here. Come over here. Come on. This kid's not done yet. You like the airplane, Marlon?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, let's go. This kid. Yeah. What, Marlon? Yeah. Yeah. That's another airplane. One more, Ari. Let's keep going. Propellers right here. Let's go, Marlon. What? Huh? Yeah, that one's too far. It's too hot. Let's go get mommy. Let's go inside. Come on. Let's go. Let's keep going. Come on. He wants to go over there. Helicopter? Yeah, that is a helicopter. Come on, over here. What?
No.
More? Come on, let's go over here. More over here. Let's go. This kid, he does not want to leave yet. This right here is the museum right here on the map.
Whoa.
Let's go. Let's move. Come on, over here. Man, it's got to be hot for the gunner to sit in this clear glass. Inside now. We're gonna go inside now. Department of the Air Force, United States of America. Marlon, let's go. Okay, so there was a ceremony in there, so we can be loud. We had to be respectful, and so we're leaving. That's it. Marlon likes airplanes, so we're going back to the car.
I'm hot.
You're hot? Let's go back to the car then. Marlon, you like the airplanes? So we got a few hours to kill before the airplane flight, so we're out here on the Santa Rosa boardwalk. Last chance for crabs and oysters. This place is actually pretty cool. Look at this. They got the boardwalk out there. They got some splash pads over here. We'll check it out. Other than that, we're gonna check out this crab trap. We're gonna go get some rockin' tacos in here. Man, I'm gonna soak in the sun for the last time before we head out. This is the bar right here. Hi, Marlon. What? Yeah, hold on. Mommy's gonna go get some. Yeah. Look at these guys. You like it, Marlon? Last of the sand beach for us. Hi, Marlon. These two kids
trying to build it as tall as you can. Is it gonna fall or not? Uh-oh. Let's see. Oh no! It's okay. Pick it up. Let's go. Mommy wants us to go get some tackles. Come on. I'm gonna check out this beach real quick. Beach right here. Public beach. Too hot for these kids, so. We're gonna go get some tacos instead. See you at the taco shop. There it is, Brockin Tacos. That's where we're going. Brockin Tacos. This way.
I'm just trying to
cut it. Right off the beach here. That's what I'm gonna get. Steak tacos. That's the menu right there. Rockin' tacos. Hi Marlon. You're eating chips? Hi Ari. Lunch before the flight. Look how beautiful it is out there. What are you doing? Yeah. Hi, Ari. You building something over there? Yeah. They're gonna get their little kids meal. We're just gonna have our lunch here. Oh, wow. You made something cool? Marlon made that. What? Cool. All right, what did you make? That? Okay.
What did you do? No, mine.
Oh, this looks good right here.
Wait.
Can't wait to munch on this right here. Come on, Marlon, let's eat. Right off the beach, you cannot beat that.
Omari, you tired?
Yeah.
You gonna go sleep on the plane?
Yeah.
Ivy's gonna go sleep on the plane. She is tired. So we just returned our car. We're going to the airport now.
Walking to the terminal.
Very hard inside the airport. He wants to go see an airplane. I think this is the plane that we're gonna go into. They're gonna deplane and then we're gonna go in there. See the airplane, Marlon? Yeah? Are you excited to go home? Okay. This is it then. See ya, Florida. Where's the plane right here?
Inflate it by blowing air into the tube located on the vest. You light on the vest.
What is that? Airplane?
Yeah.